Hello, what's going on, guys? I'm making a short film of DreamWorks Animation SKG DVD. So, that's Monsters vs. Aliens Flushed Away. So, like, Sympathy Freakout I've made. Yeah, like, two in there. Like, so, short film is good. So, all of us like it, so. Released today, so in 1983. So, like, a motion picture in this camera color, sepia, and then sepia black and white, sepia to that YouTube channel, and they like the normal sepia, grayish sepia. So, I'm making a short film. It's my short film, A Good Day. Home a day.
Introducing a new dimension in television, Samsung 3D TV, the world's first 3D LED TV. That's the wonder of Samsung.
Tonight, a jacuzzi.
That looks so inviting.
Yes, the water looks perfect.
Sometimes to experience new things in life.
Be seeing you, my friend.
All we need is a little push.
Please, no! I can't swim!
From DreamWorks, who brought you Shrek, and Aardman Studios, who created Wallace and Gromit, comes a sneak peek of a new comedy.
Bon voyage! Help!
Oh! Flushed Away.
This is a great story about rats in the drains underneath London. It's absolutely full of fun.
Meet Roddy, a pampered uptown pet voiced by Tony Award winner Hugh Jackman. Oh!
This very elegant rat who lives in this lovely house in Kensington. He's flushed and ends up lost and alone in the drains of London.
Along the way, Roddy meets the street smart Rita, voiced by four-time Academy Award nominee Kate Winslet.
Oh, nice to meet you, ducky.
Rita is the exact opposite of Roddy. I mean, she's independent, she's adventurous. I mean, she has big plans for her life.
Hello, may I help you?
Yes, I'm being attacked by a madwoman. She's got crayons!
I think anybody in Roddy's situation would be desperate to get home.
But when things start going down the drain...
Here they are!
They're forced to put their plans on ice.
Prepare to meet your maker, your ice maker.
Makes me laugh every time, that one.
Toodle-oo!
do.
Now, Roddy and Rita will have to work together if they're going to save their tails from Spike and Whitey.
Danger's my middle name.
I thought it was Leslie.
The Frog.
Bonjour.
And the Toad.
Help me.
Is this sort of big, pompous, aristocratic amphibian voiced by Ian McKellen? He despises rodents.
After them!
I think this film has something for everybody to relate to.
The movie is very fun. The characters are terrific.
So much energy, so much fun.
An adventurous life could be a good life.
Bastards!
They're escaping!
It's a story about what happens when the upper crust...
Your own hand.
...meets the underworld.
You got yourself a deal.
DreamWorks flushed away.
Watch and learn. Keep your legs straight when you hit the water.
Coming to theaters November 2006.
I kept my legs straight, Spike. Oh. Ow.
Cut. Print. Thank you so much. So, that was the end of the DreamWorks animation DVDs.